Now we're facing the Aggies, or the Razorbacks. Sorry, not the Aggies. I saw the A and just assumed it was Texas A&M. Oh, that sucks. Facing the Razorbacks. Let's see who they got. Another good center. He's not that good, though. He's good for mid-range. All these other guys are kind of meh. Goodness gracious. Goodness gracious, man. Kentucky still undefeated? I don't even know where. Oh. Gonzaga is 11-2, dude. Our road record is trash. We're 2-5 on the road. That's what's killing us, man. We perform at home, but on the road, it's hard to win on the road in college, man. It is. Very hard. My averages are climbing, though. And my percentage is climbing. Hold on. And my makes are climbing. Look at this. Hold on. I'm shooting 11% now. I was shooting like 5 before. I'm shooting 11 now. Let's go. That's huge. That's about it, honestly. That's about it for updates. Isn't it? How many games have we played today? 3? I might do an extra one just to play that Duke game, to be honest. To be honest. I don't know why I'm looking at draft prospects. All right, let's play the Razorbacks. Oh boy, this is a must win. I'm not gonna lie. This has the feeling of must win because we dropped 3 to with 2 of them being as winnable as could be. So when I see the Razorbacks, I see a team that. That I'm not gonna lie, we must take. But if we lose, I'm going to assume the worst for the rest of our season.
With Brett Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well.
Arizona.
Take a look at some numbers for him.
He's hooping.
And it's a nice month he's having. Something's got him motivated. He's become a much bigger contributor.
You know, hey, they're complimenting him, but he's been playing dirt trash.
Wants to get in.
Now the starting group for the visitor.
Dirt trash. Respectfully. Like, his numbers look good, but when I'm on the floor with him, man, I don't know.
We've got Oakley. He's out there with Brooks. Neely out there with White and Whitney.
I got space.
This stage of the year, Greg,
look at this. Watch. He's going
to
take a pull-up three.
Nervous, especially teams.
Ooh, wide open.
Expectation.
Hey, Kevin, we're approaching the
go ahead and cook. Boulder.
Season, right?
Boulder, babe.
You don't want to be on the outside of the playoff picture after that.
I don't know why I keep saying Arizona. They're definitely Arkansas. I said Arizona like 3 times.
Shoots.
That's such a bad foul, bro. What am I doing? Now I'm not going to play the first quarter. Now we're going to be down 20. Over under. Oh, we're up 2. Not bad, not bad, not bad. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take 2. That's a steal.
Oakley against Beasley. Oakley passes to Whit.
I don't want to jump. I don't want to jump because I'll get a foul.
Number 4. He's 2% shooting.
And got to like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Oakley is
a good, that's actually
ball.
A kind of a good shot. I was going to say that's a bad shot, but that's, I mean, I kind of like that for him. Good block. I'm saving it. Oh. Respectfully for Dunleavy, I think I'm going to switch him to a 4, and I think I'm going to switch me to a 5.
Porter against Whitney. Over Porter.
Because I'm taller than him and I'm playing the 4. It doesn't really make sense.
Here in the second quarter. You've got to like how they've shot the ball. We've got ball. Neely out there with Oakley. Then it's White and Whitney. And that one is good by Beasley. Beasley's got his first points of the game.
really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Dunleavy is out there. Ah, try to get that steal. Can he shoot? He's tired. He ain't making that. Oh, he can't shoot.
Unloads from 13.
Bro.
Oakley's got 10 points in the game.
I don't want this. I was trying to skip the cutscene. The after basket cut.
Forget about it. Pass to Morgan.
Come on, Morgan. Captain Morgan.
Easily outside.
Two.
Wide open shot is on the money. Beasley's got his second bucket of the night.
It really turned it around here in the second quarter after shooting less than 40% from the field in the first.
Pass the ball.
Ball. There's another one out there.
Ball surveying the defense. Back to White. The pass to Oakley. From past the
he can't
arc.
Shoot.
And that's basket.
Yo!
He's taken 9 shots to this point.
Yeah, that first quarter was a bit shaky. Good to see a player who doesn't let a slow start get to him.
Porter passes to Beasley. Over Oakley.
That is no good from so dumb.
53% in the second quarter. Good ball movement yielding.
I think it. Hold on, bro. I gotta check, because now it's gonna bug me. I gotta check. This guy has a 52 three-point rating. A 52 three-point rating. The fact that he even
shots good by Oakley. He's got 15.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy.
He has a 52 three-point rating.
Porter passes to Morgan. Back to Porter. Beasley against Oakley. Turnaround Jay.
I missed. I'm trash.
And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the content.
I can't even make a three, a 78 three-point rating, or 77, or whatever I have. He can make it out of 54.
And the second free throw, good.
And fatigued.
Now Whitney, hopping on the board.
That's so insane.
To
I'm gonna give him another one.
Go with a three. Beasley with the rebound.
He would have made two. We would have had a conversation.
And he gets the bucket. Michael Beasley's got 6 here in this quarter.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game. Insane.
That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Yeah.
103 left in the first half. Launches it. Beasley with the
maybe
rebound.
That was a fluke. Maybe that was a fluke.
Beasley's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Drives to the hoop, and it's Beasley finishing it off.
You gotta love.
I can rim run right now.
To finish inside.
Because this is definitely a mismatch. The center and the power forward, they're not as fast as I am, and I'm pretty slow. So that's kind of sad. I'm not slow. I'm like average speed. I'm not like. I don't feel like I'm moving in mud. I keep forgetting I have 1 foul. Do not foul. I don't know why I tried to reach in there.
6 on the shot clock. Oakley kicks to White. Here's
that's
Whitney.
In. That's in. No, it's not.
Off the mark. 55% from the floor. They're feeling very confident offensively. Easily into the lane.
Come on, Dunleavy. Big twos.
And he hits the jump shot. Dunleavy's got 5 points so far.
Come on, man. Let's win this game.
Kick it out for the open shot. That's taking a page straight out of your textbook. Well done.
Pass to Oakley. Makes it off the glass.
I'm jumping so slow.
Right there, slick feet.
Down low. He knocks it down.
Damn.
Wait a minute. The officials are getting together.
After the buzzer.
They may want to review this one.
That was after. That was after, man. We know. That was so after.
They are going to review the tape.
And they're
that was a bucket,
sure
though. He got big bodied. He got big bodied. That was way after, but let's not let the play go ignored.
You know, why not?
Bro got the business.
And they're keeping the call as is. It was close, but he had not released it before the clock had expired.
Yeah, still better safe. Then sorry, I think they did the right thing to take another look at it. And if it's so close that you can't tell by the naked eye, might as well go to the slow-mo.
Look, the game is only this close because I didn't play the first quarter. I've kind of figured out how to play this team right now.
And here is Whitney. Has yet to score. We've got White.
Oakley is not scoring for the rest of this game, or at least while I'm on him. Oh my God, I see another Neely. Oh God, he's missing.
Brooks with the bucket.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
We're going to lose this game.
Whitney against Porter.
We're going to lose this game because of this motion offense. This motion offense is terrible.
Outside Porter. Driving inside. Beast. And it's Beasley finishing it off.
This can make it so much easier for your
teammate. Never mind. Motion offense ain't too bad. Motion defense ain't too bad.
Right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
Whitney against Porter.
Oh, please.
Dishes to Brooks.
Beasley, I got that.
The rebound. Beasley's got 6 rebounds now in the game.
That's such a bad shot, bro.
The score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
Right side, White. At the top of the key, Brooks.
He is not making that.
Again, the miss by Brooks.
Thank God. Move out of the way. You're in mine.
Really stringing quality possessions together offensively. And it's Beasley.
Hop, step, dunk, baby.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power. Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Playing no games.
Here's a timeout for Monty
no
Williams.
Games.
Now let's bring up the 2K leaderboard. Here are the top rebounders. Of
Buddy.
You take a look at good. One of the game's best, second in the league.
I should have hung on the rim.
Another one of the great rebounders in the league. What a season on the glass for him so far.
What a rebound.
Good defense. Good defense.
That's exactly the kind of effort you like to see from your big.
This has not been a good quarter.
That's a foul. That blow the whistle.
Now it looks, Kevin, like he's pressing a bit.
I want to hear the Too Short song. Blow that whistle.
Whitney against Beasley.
Double, double, double. Okay, don't double off of the center. Use your common sense. Oh, double off of the guy 2 feet from the basket. That's off. You're not a Neely twin. Cut it out.
Ooh, this is turning into a slow Doyle. Start here in the second half. Seems like they left that offense in the locker room.
Beasley gets to go.
Ooh, good pumpy. Foul. Foul. And one.
10 points.
Bro, we get no calls.
Easy for them right now. Five,
I get he avoided the contact, like, with his arms, but, I mean, he got hit in the back there.
Looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Nope.
Yes, that goes in.
I'm not fouling. You can take that.
Points.
I know I said he wouldn't score, but
no,
I don't want to foul either.
Just swipe the candy from him.
Here's
don't.
Goodwin.
Don't. Grow up.
Oakley against Beasley.
That's a foul.
Brenner,
shooting. Thank you.
The about the advantage left-handed players have in drawing fouls. Why do you feel that's the case?
Yeah, bottom line. Bottom line, that's fair.
You don't really prepare for these. You don't see many of them in the league. So think about it. On a Monday and a Wednesday, you're playing a squad, and all of a sudden, Thursday's back-to-back game has a guy like James Harden. It's just hard to adjust physically what you need to do in terms of defending a left-handed player.
Outside Oakley.
Oakley is tired, man. I still can't believe he hit that three. I'm still thinking about
this
it.
One
here comes another one.
Good on the triple.
54 rating, by the way.
You gotta try to scramble the Jets right here and get that guy off the sweet spot.
54 rating, by the way.
Shooters in the league.
To the middle. Beasley, the pass to Goodwin. Outside.
Big twos.
It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. 9 points in the game so far.
I notice there's a lack of headbands. There's like a big lack of headbands. No one wears headbands.
Here's Neely.
Like, no.
Kicks it to
I haven't seen one singular headband. I just thought about this. It's very odd.
He
is cooking me.
Oakley's got 7 now in this quarter.
And that's solid.
I think everybody gets buckets on me, to be honest. I don't know what to do.
Beasley the screen.
Setting hella screens, man.
For the three.
I can't set screens for this guy because he can't shoot. He never drives off the screen. He always pulls up. Porter I'm okay with because he has a quick shot. That's a crazy screen, by the way. He has a quick shot. He's able to get the ball off quick, and he's proven.
Good for another basket. He's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Funny.
Whitney against Porter.
I need to take a drink of water here soon, man. Mad thirsty. Hold your own, Brooks. Where's my water?
Over Dunleavy.
Or Brooks. Dunleavy.
With the rebound. Beasley's got the glass covered here.
Go ahead, Dunleavy. Cook. Oh, Doyle.
Fires from deep.
He missed. God
Doyle,
damn it.
No good.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide open look from 3-point range. They're lucky that one doesn't cost him.
Neely can't get it to go. Gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime.
And wow. The try. I can't even make it 2. Oh, he just doesn't want to give me an assist. Okay. Oh, you're telling me to be quiet? All right. You're right. He's actually not even playing bad. He's 5 of 9. Granted, it's because I've called for it when he's tried to shoot the ball contested. Why is he walking the ball up the court? I don't think the AI is meant to, like, play on 30-second shot clocks. They always walk the ball up.
Shot clock at 6.
He has done nothing but dribble. He has pounded the air out of this ball.
Fires the 3.
If he would have made that, I would have had words.
Beasley right side.
I knew I missed.
Chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark.
I didn't even call for that. Why did he pass me that ball?
Oakley with it. Beasley covering. Inside. Neely the pass to Oakley.
Got that.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Touched by Beasley.
This game is much closer than it should be honest. There you go. There you go. Still only 15, but.
Free throw good. Good one.
I said 15 because I knew he was going to make the free throw.
15-point game. That'll be the last of 3 straight at home for the team. Goodwin out there with Beasley. Then there's Dunleavy. Then it's
I trusted my guys. Plus, I don't think I've seen him miss a free throw. So.
Pass to Oakley. Fires for 3. And it's Dunleavy with the rebound.
Give it here. I want to hit Porter.
He's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight.
Yeah, they've shown effort and aggression in the paint. Really,
is Porter going to be open?
Their rebounding edge right now, massive.
Beasley kicks to Dunleavy.
Dunleavy, give me another one.
That's a good one.
Another step shot. Back 3. Why does, why? 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 Brooks just why? This one. I don't understand why. What is this guy's obsession with threes?
Battles through traffic and lays it in.
I don't know how he keeps shooting over me. That's a block almost every time, man. I'm 6'9". He's like 6'4".
Adapting to the situation.
Tip of the cap there. I mean, that
big twos.
Was good.
Come on, Dunleavy. We can't give up this lead since I checked in for the game, please.
Well, that shot was an example
of
underpass.
Maybe they can find a way to establish some
thank God.
In the next
few
possessions with the extra pass.
Beasley dishes to Porter. Shoots over Whitney. That's good from Porter on the assist by Beasley.
The transporter.
At 7 now in this quarter. And so here's the
Jason Statham.
Down by 15.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Oakley misses.
And I was sure that was money on that one, but everyone is afforded an easy miss or two.
Yeah, that happens.
Important give it back, give it back, give it back, give it back.
Just don't beat
I got a baby on me. Somebody's going to come and double,
like
and somebody's going to be over for 3.
Play.
If they don't come help, it's
here's
an easy
Beasley,
bucket.
And it's Beasley finishing it off.
He just powered that one down.
One of the game's gotta get back. Dunkers. Gone 7 of 15 from the 4 here in the 4th. Right around 46-47% to the right side. Back to Oakley.
Oakley has like 30.
2 minutes remaining.
How he's made some of these buckets, I don't know.
1:56 left in the 4th quarter. Screen by Oakley. 4 on the clock. Here's Whitney. Great touch on the 16-footer.
That's crazy. Some of these guys are hitting shots that they probably shouldn't be hitting. I don't know how they're hitting it, but I guess that's the Hall of Fame cheese.
And he's at that range. It doesn't matter who's guarding him.
And now, a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Michael Beasley.
He's Miguel. Exhibition Miguel Beasley. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything. Oh, what an open look, too. That was so slow.
Is to keep the ball out of his hands.
Their losing streak had gotten to the point where somebody, anybody, had to put his foot down. And even though there were other more probable candidates, he's been the one to take over that leadership role.
You dang Skippy.
It's Beasley on the wing.
I really want to shoot this. I really want to shoot that. But
Beasley outside.
Gosh.
And it's off from three-point range. Doing well here in the fourth quarter. 50%. Pass to Whit.
One of these days, I'm going to hit another three.
55 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
I don't know why
Here's
I jumped.
Oakley. It's on target from the high post.
I can't wait to get out of this game so I never have to see Oakley again in my life.
It's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Yeah, it's tough to mount
slightly late,
like
bro. What?
Oh, so short.
You serious? What?
Just a little bit.
Here's he is really forcing that.
Right wing. Here's Whitney. It's hauled in by Goodwin.
We finally break the losing streak. It's over. The streak is over.
Porter looking it over.
Oh my God, Porter, chill. Wind the clock down, bro.
Middle. Here's Beasley.
Shoot.
Outside, Porter misses there.
I didn't he shoot?
Takes the win on the road.
He was open.
This was a very strong showing for him, Greg.
Whatever.
Necessarily a runaway win.
I had a dog of a game. I had a whale of a game. I gave up 30 points, but who cares about that? Look at my numbers. 17-14. 17-14-4 with a block. 8 of 16. Really, 8 of 14. I took those two threes out of, you know. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to put up some shots. Porter, he was really 2 of 5. I told him to shoot that last shot. See, this is how it should be. This is how it should be. 1-3, you know, not 17. Get some boards, get on the glass. How many rebounds do we have? We killed them on the glass. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. 48 rebounds to their 29. That's what I'm talking about. We beat them in every aspect of the game except for second chance points. We even had more turnovers. But we scored more off of theirs. That's impressive. That's impressive. You love to see it. We needed that one. We needed that one after three very tough losses. We needed that one. That was rough. That was rough. Rough stretch of ball there for us. Rough stretch of ball there for us. Fasenko, I think, is healed. Fasenko is back. Let's go. That's huge. Fasenko is a huge bench piece. I mean, we did miss his presence. We did miss his presence. Good. He's huge off the bench for us. Very glad to have him back. Sonier moves back to not playing, which probably is what he should have been doing in the first place. Oh, man. We're good. I want to make sure everything is good here. Okay. Yeah, we're good. One game away. One game away from playing the Blue Devils. Oh, but now we go up against the 9-6 Maryland. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Their team name. Trepins? Terrapins? Yeah, Terrapins. There you go. It's a rivalry game, apparently. These are our rivals. Word on the street. According to the game. They're right above us in the standings. They're kind of right above us, but we could beat them and we could jump above them and get into like this spot right here. So, oh boy, right now we are in the tournament. We are qualified in the tournament. We are one through, as long as we're 1 through 16, that's fine. Jesus, this is scary. Okay, Yeah, I guess we could just, hop right into the game. We'll update the averages. Not much has probably changed from the last time that we looked at it. The dynamic duo are J.R. Ewing and Isaiah Brunson. They're cooking. I think Michigan is like, I think we have the same record as Michigan. Yeah, 8-6. So